Okay, so as you guys may know, the new Phantom Forces update has been released with the new HK416, AA12, and 5.7. But they didn't patch the one-shot glitch in the update, so I'm just gonna show you how to do it so they will patch it quicker. Okay, so it's actually pretty simple, but you need to know some things before you actually do it. So the gun you're gonna shoot is gonna be on the ground, and the gun that's gonna have the damage is gonna be on your secondary spot. So let's say, for example, there's a Glock 18 on the ground and you have an SFG on your secondary spot. And you're gonna shoot a Glock 18 that does SFG damage. Yeah. Oh, and one more thing. The ammo reserve that you have in your gun on your secondary spot is gonna be the ammo reserve you're gonna have. So let's say, for example, you have 20 bullets in your ammo reserve on your secondary spot. Then you're only going to be able to shoot 20 bullets until a hit reg bug will start occurring, I guess. So yeah, be aware of that. Okay, so I'm gonna make my AUG A1 shoot SFG bullets. So in my primary slot I have an AUG A1, and in my secondary slot I have an SFG 50. So I'm gonna put my AUG A1 on the ground, and then I'm gonna take out my primary and press V and F really quickly on the AUG A1. And now it should have switched stats, and now it's basically an AUG A1 shooting SFG bullets.